now. Duke, the best French stunter, recently a father of a little girl, also riding with a seriously injured ribs and a wrist after a crash in the days leading up to the show. Duke's there with his bike, spitting fire, and we're away for an old-fashioned demonstration. Duke doesn't go on slow stunts. With him, it's about pace and power, and he needs to scare the crowd a bit to get himself going. Duke, and it shows. He's not trying to hide it after all, and the show must go on. Christoph grits his teeth and gets on with it.